I think instead we should implore the executives at Fox News, if God forbid anything ever like this happens again, to put more doctors on air with some of these pundits who are, you know, I'm not a doctor. I'm not saying I'm a doctor. I never have. But putting in place medical professionals who know what they're talking about. Absolutely. And I think that was part of the problem. But you get so hunkered down in places, I think, even as me, just like the only conservative in the entire world left on mainstream media, at least that's how it feels most of the time. You hunker down and you get tribal and you're like, oh, but it's got to be an attack against the president. It's got to be an attack against Republicans. But the problem is when you're dealing with a pandemic. And by the way, we had it happen on this show as well. Not with me, but we had it happen on the show as well, lest we forget. So a Republican saying that it was, you know, that we should wash our hands and pray it away. So it wasn't just on Fox News that it was happening. It happened right here in The View.